Betty butter bought some butter, the butter became bitter, so Betty bought some better butter to make the bitter butter better butter. I wish to wish, but if you wish to wish the witch wishes, I won't wish to wish you wish to wish. This also is a nice one. A tutor who tooted the flute tried to tutor two tutors to toot. Said the two to their tutor, is it harder to toot or the four tutors to toot? The last line is a bit challenging. The rest is okay. This is new for me, I think. Greek grapes. This one also is nice. Yes, sir. It's an English only, but it's written in the word is Greek, sir. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? It doesn't have to be meaningful, sir. Yes, it's pronunciation. The focus is on pronunciation a lot. It's very challenging to pronounce certain words in English, especially if the words are like that. This one also mentioned. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck with a woodchuck wood? He would as much as he could and chuck as much wood as woodchuck wood if a woodchuck could chuck wood. Thank you. I think I read all of them.